Hello, this is Hirodov YouTube channel. In this video I will unbox and test for you Sunlife Multivitamin Effervescent tablets for daily dosage of vitamins. Food additive, it's sold freely in food shops. Here is sticked information. And when removing this one, I will review the description in other languages of this effervescent tablets. 86 grams, 20 brows. Getabetten nach Rungsergangrungmitte. Something, cannot read it in German. And here is the ingredients, multivitamin tablets. Here is dose per 100 gram and per tablet. This is not to be used as replacement of eating good food, but it's nice to have it just in case for prophylaxis. This is best before date on bottom and more information. Barcode is here. Nice picture of fruits, but with this tablet you don't get natural vitamins and minerals. You get synthetics, which are still good because many of the food we eat now contains synthetic additives for prolonged usage. Now let's take one tablet and put it in water, because it's effervescent, and these effervescent tablets are made big for a reason, so people don't try to swallow them at once. They are solvable in water. Here is a silica mineral, silica gel, which absorbs the water from the air, so it's always dry, because you see when it goes in water it starts making reaction and producing carbon dioxide. It contains lemon acid. You see lots of carbon dioxide bubbles. Pretty good. And it has color. Orange color, like Fanta. Still needs time. To be ready to be drink. Can. Excellent sound. I like it. not it's ready. Usually it's suggested to shake a little because the heavier minerals are on the bottom. Also to take them from the sides. It's tasty. Let's drink and test. Excellent drink. Full with minerals and vitamins. And I took my daily dose. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.